Hello again. Allow me a moment. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, prevented by the thorn, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the giants. Then I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Thank you. Welcome.
Dear customer. Yes, right. Welcome, valued customer.
Please.
I'm hanged.
Aren't you precocious? We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. And not unlike another guest we had long ago. So tarnished. Have you ever harbored doubts about the burden of grace and the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers? If you have, why not join the Volcano Manor and fight with us, rise with us, against the Erdtree? Your decision is most welcome. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. The drawing room lies down the hall. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. An honor to have you.
But in heaven's name, the Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of my words.
Well, as long as you understand what you're saying. But know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death. Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that. This blasphemous path leads only to a pitiful... Before you consider...
A pleasure to meet you, brave Tarnished. I am Raya, the Scout. Very pleased to welcome you to the Volcano Manor under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of valor. Brave Tarnished, under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you trip.
Did you read? That is the task. You will be compensated. If you are lowered, you must leave this. This is a- We have no place.
So then I shall introduce Banal, recusant, why not add?
You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant true, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano Manor. This is your reward, as promised. Never forget. The way is, it is the...
Thank you.
I see you've performed another task for us. Here is your usual reward. Please, take it. Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor, Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed the Tarnished with grace, but it was all too meager in the face of the enormity of their task. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, squabbling for crumbs, like the Shardbearers vying for power in the wake of the Shattering. Our Lord, indignant, has refused to scurry about, fighting over what miserly scraps they allow us. If the Erd Tree, and indeed the very gods, would debase us so, then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance, even if it means heresy. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord Rykard, have sworn no rest until it is done. If you follow this heroic path, one day the Lord will see you. The Lord's visits with our champions are always a spectacle. It cannot come a day too soon. If you follow this, it cannot come.
Someone please kill him. Your Tarnished, here to put the demigods to the sword. Then please, kill the great serpent, the one that devoured Praetor Rykard. I left the serpent-slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. Worthy Tarnished, brandish the spear and run him through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity. Praetor Rykard's ambitions, though blasphemous, marked him a worthy sovereign, but they were reduced to gluttonous depravity once he gave himself to the serpent. Whatever that thing is, it is no longer Praetor Rykard. Someone must kill him to spare him and his ambitions from further dishonor.